I'm Corinne. I'm program manager at the Institute of Imagination. We're here at Lab Live. This is our big public event. We encourage people to come in and explore, follow their own interest, and collaborate together. At the Institute of Imagination, we think it's really important to connect children and families with experts in the field so they can ask and explore questions directly and learn. Children can come in, explore the space, explore the different activities and choose based on their own interests.
So my son went on a school trip to the Institute of Imagination a couple of months ago, and he hasn't stopped talking about it since. You want to find something that really inspires your children and just gets them interested, whatever it is.
We're giving them some guidance as to how to use the equipment, but mostly letting them just imagine and create.
I think I've used my imagination to be very creative, and I really enjoyed it.
I think it's a fantastic event. This is our first time to come to an imagination event like this.
It's pretty good for me to do this stuff because I'm really interested in it.
Imagination is really important in learning because it leads to innovation, right? And innovation is what can move us as people, as a society forward. You have to be creative, and your imagination is the key, really.
I controlled a robot.
I think it's just amazing. I mean, when you're Monday to Friday at school, you're learning standard stuff. This is like free fall, and there's just so many different activities.
It's not often you get a chance to do stuff together. To come and do something that's completely different is really nice.
It's creative, but also scientific.
I want to encourage us to use maths, English, science. That's generally why we kind of came here today.
One of the great things about this event is that families take home what they've made here. They're inspired to explore more and then continue their learning together at home. So we hope that we've sparked an interest that then takes them on a whole new path.
It was epic.